ball is in the green team's half. Oh, how has he missed that? The ball goes out. Field goal. A good pass. And the ball is in the blue team's half. Ball goes out for a goal. There will be a minimum of 1 minute additional time. 1 minute additional time. Ball's gone out of play for a throw-in. And it's off the crossbar. Oh, what a miss! And it's gone out for a goal. Hello and welcome back to the TPS TV channel. We're here for another friendly match between these two sides. It's going to be an interesting one. We've got two professional players here on each team, both some of the best in the world, and it's going to be interesting to see how they come up against each other and whether it will result in many goals. So keep watching. Kickoff is just 2 minutes away. Warm-ups have been completed, the fans are seated, the atmosphere, the ball is in the blue team's half. Well, that was just a terrible miss, and you've got to feel for him really, because why on earth is he attempting that shot? It's a 1 in 100, he's never going to score from there. Couldn't keep it in, it's gone out for a goal kick. Just passing the ball around here, not too much action. And the ball is in the green team's half. The ball's gone out for a throw. It's off the crossbar.
Passed away to his green teammate.
And it's off the crossbar.
Fantastic save from the goalkeeper. He's kept his team in the game. Looking at the amount of accurate shots in the game, we can see that the green team have had more accurate shots than the blues. Now, this does mean that they have been more clinical in the match, but don't forget, it's goals that win matches, so this isn't everything. There's still a way back into the game for the blues.
Well saved from the goalkeeper.
Oh, and it rattles the post.
Ooh, I'm not too sure about this one. It's gone to a VAR review. Let's have a look at the replay. Oh, what a goal!
Well, that is a fantastic goal because it's got all of the elements that you'd want to see there in a modern football goal. You've got the team pad, the build-up was absolutely sublime. Passing was on point between all of the players, which culminated in a magnificent shot that bypassed the goalie and defence.
Well, it was definitely a close one and the right decision there from the referee. The ball is in the blue team's half.
Oh, and it's a fantastic goal out of nothing, right past the goalkeeper. And you have to say that this team are showing some quality on the pitch. A goal, a fantastic goal, and you will not see a goal like that every single game. That was quality, something that you will only see from some of the best players in TPS.
Well, he's scored already tonight and he's just delivered another one. What a goal. Fantastic from him. And that's his second goal of the night.
As we come to a break in the play here, let me remind you that in TPS there are a variety of different badges which you can win completing in-game actions. For example, we've got achievements for when you hit level 50, level 100, level 500, level 1000, when you reach 100 goals, when you become the man of the match, when you unlock the bronze ranked mode, and many others. By playing the game and leveling up, you're getting closer to unlocking more of these badges and writing your name in the TPS history books.
And the ball's gone out for a throw, and the ball is in the green team's half, and we've got a substitution being made. Oh, fantastic goal!